Hey guys, so a quick little review on the T1s by Futures. This is a great pair of fins. So it's a 2+1 set, so you have a little stabilizer at the back, so that gives you like a more thruster-like feel. It's similar as a reference to the FCS2 MR set in a PC core, so it's very similar in that way, but this is a honeycomb template, which Futures use a lot. Anyway, great all-round fin set. You can use it in the RNF 96, the RNF Redux, any board that you please that will require a 2+1 set.